Wake me up before you go, go. Don't leave me hanging on like a yo-yo. Wake me up before you go, go.
Good morning, Peachtree Ridge, and welcome back to RVN in the Morning. I'm Jocelyn.
And I'm Bree. Here's what's happening around the Ridge and around the world on Thursday, September 5th.
Softball has a big region game tonight at Ridge against Duluth.
Football has a game this weekend at Mountain View. The theme is, I forgot.
Whiteout.
It's whiteout. Come support our Lions.
Ridge's inaugural homecoming parade will be here at the Ridge on September 13th prior to the football game. Setup is at 5 and the parade starts at 5:45 and the theme is neon.
If your club or sport would like to participate in the parade, please contact Mrs. Rainwater.
Wake me up, parade.
I guess.
HOSA will be having their first official meeting on Thursday, September 12th.
Yesterday, there was a shooting at Appalachian High School in Winder, Georgia. That's 30 minutes away from us. 4 people were killed, 2 students and 2 teachers. 9 were injured and have been hospitalized.
The police now have a 14-year-old in custody as the accused shooter.
Let's have a moment of silence for those who lost their lives and the rest who are affected.
In much lighter news, the 56th annual Yellow Daisy Festival will start today at Stone Mountain Park.
That's really cute.
That is cute.
This festival will feature over 400 artists and their work. The festival will run from Thursday to Sunday.
Are you gonna go?
No.
Me either. While a pair of men were out hunting elk, a bear charged and attacked one of the men. Occurring about 15 miles west of Yellowstone National Park, the adult male grizzly bear knocked down and bit one of the men.
The men used their sidearms to shoot the bear, ending the attack and killing the bear. RIP bear. Both men survived the encounter with non-life-threatening injuries.
A grizzly bear? Dang. For lunch today, there will be boneless wings, a variety of burgers, and pizza!
Unlike the temperatures of over 100 degrees in the west, the weather today will only be a high of 81 and a low of 65. It's been chilly in the mornings.
It feels like fall.
Okay. I don't like it.
I love it. Mm-hmm. Well, that's all the news we have for you today, Ridge. I'm Jocelyn.
And I'm Bree. Have a great day, Ridge. And go Lions.